dearest niece. I can't believe it's been 15 years. We have so much catching up to do. You've never even met my family. I'm hosting a fair in Scratchtown this Halloween. Perhaps you can join us. With love, Uncle Pierre. Glad you could make it. Please come in and welcome to my wonderful fair. Welcome, one and all, to the grand opening of the fair. Our guest of honor has arrived. So, the competition can finally begin. And to the winner, the grand prize, a chance alive.
master, you must be my cousin. Dad told us a lot about you. I don't understand what Dad is doing, but he's acting really strange. Our manor is at the end of this tunnel. He must have gone there. We can get there faster in a ride car. Here, you'll need this. Car. It's my sisters, Rosa and Dora. I don't like playing with them. They like to tease me and play tricks. They can't be trusted, so be careful. I think they even know dark magic.
Uncle's butler. Mr. and Mrs. Sullivan have both been acting strangely indeed. I fear they're being influenced by the monsters sealed under the manor. Oh, you didn't know? Each generation of the Sullivan family guards the seals that prevent the monsters under the manor from getting into our world. It's been the family's sacred duty, but suddenly it seems they want to release the monsters. You must stop them. I'll go find the children. Here, you may need this.
Thank you. you're finally here. Walter and I were waiting for you. You have such power in your veins. Walter needs you, but no one would mind if I have just a taste of your blood. Right.
Shadows. They'll deceive you. We didn't want to hurt Foster's feelings. We just wanted to play, but our father took him to the basement. Don't worry. We'll find somewhere to hide. We can take care of ourselves.
Please don't be afraid. I'm sorry I attacked you. Walter turned me into a vampire, and the bloodthirst clouded my mind. I can't live like this. Pierre hid some of the cure in the garden. Please find it for me. Here, you might need this. Thank you. I'll get Foster somewhere safe and look for my girls. You should find and read Pierre's book on Eldritch Matters. It explains how to prevent Walter's plan and keep the monsters out of our world. Take this, and good luck.
I studied magic since childhood. My head filled with images of wizards and unicorns. Reality ended up a bit more ordinary than that, but my abilities saved my... Weapons like guns and knives can't stop vampires, werewolves, and golems, but I found a way to defeat them. I chained them in my basement. However, even monsters have their admirers. People try to open their cages to free them, so I racked my brain to find a solution. Monsters learned to avoid my traps, and arrows couldn't pierce them, so I created a magical barrier that only a drop of human blood could break.
loyal monsters, your years of imprisonment are over. And to celebrate, I've brought you a gift. Your friend and mine, the one and only Pierre Sullivan. Yet some are still missing from our ranks. Guard Sullivan while I search for the rest of his family.
Thank you.
saving me. This is bad. Walter freed most of the monsters. We must perform the sealing ritual before sunrise to contain them again. Please find Rosa and Dora before Walter does. They might be in the caves nearby. I'll look for a way to perform the ritual. Here, take my motorcycle. Nobody can enter!
Sullivans by their blood alone. Yes! Oh, brilliant! No living soul will escape from you now. They're playing in their room. Did you see the dust monster? It came out of my garbage can and started destroying my garden. Could you help me deal with it before you talk to the girls, please? I once saw Pierre defeat a dust monster with a vacuum cleaner. Here, in case you get thirsty.
Glad you're alive. We found our dad's notes about the sealing ritual while we were playing. But we can't focus on it with the dust monster outside. Can you defeat it? Here, this is for you. Thank you. monsters. Dad is probably there already, but he can't do it without your help.
I can take care of the girls, but Pierre needs you. You can take my car. I lost the key, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. I have a strange feeling that this might help.
Thank you.
sun is coming up, and when the first rays hit, the monsters will own our world. Please, find the ingredients for the ritual while I prepare. Here, this will be useful. couldn't have done this without your help. Thank you. Now, let's go home and celebrate.